Unknown gunman shot India's most wanted Jaish-e-Mohammed terrorist Shahid Latif and his fellow terrorist friend Hashim in Pakistan's Sialkot. Shahid was also the mastermind behind the 2016 Pathankot Airways attack in India.
To the